upgrade, which also translates to how far I've gotten in the game as well. They say that most of the time I end up getting around 68% completion of the Metroid game before I beat the final boss. And I've actually got a lot of good items, so okay. I found around 25% of items. I think I should be allowed. That's 26% of items. That should be about that's one third of what I really have. Actually, way more than one third, so. Yeah. Like this game has more than 100 items, and yeah, that's just weird. Also, just for completion's sake. Great.
Yeah. same.